Yeah, so he's really good at PM. Plays a little Smash 4 too. I played him a few times. He's really good. Dr. Mario, and the last time we played, he went Sheik. I don't know if he actually plays Sheik or he has it just in the pocket.
I believe that would be more of a pocket, because when I was playing him yesterday, all he was pulling out was the Doctor.
Yeah.
He just seems to really love that character, so.
Yeah, he's got a lot of devotion.
Yeah, it was fun, because then I played him in Smash 4, and then we went and played PM, and oh yeah. Boy, did I get wrecked.
Oh, yeah.
But let's see, we have Dr. Mario versus Corrin.
Starting out on Smashville, and they got the KK Slider. Let's go.
All right. Well, got good spacing. Getting a little bit of damage.
Yeah.
We got the Michael Jordan run on Corrin. Neutral there? Oh, misses the forwarder.
Oh, but he gets it again. Picks it up.
Just keep swinging. You eventually hit something.
Right. Ah, missed that universe.
But we did get a double pill.
I'm thinking that the way up air should clean up these stocks, he should really go off stage and basically harass Doc. Because his up air, or not his up air, his recovery is pretty linear, and usually he has to use the cyclone to help do it. So he's really open when he does that, and I'm thinking that would be a good way to clean it up.
Yeah, usually for a Doc's recovery, you have to do the cyclone first, and then you either do the cape or jump and do the cape to try and get more momentum away. And the cyclone does leave you pretty open at first, but if you don't punish that, you're really risking it trying to challenge his up B, because Doc's up B can kill pretty early.
That's true.
That was a really good downward angled forward smash. Too bad it didn't connect, though. He was still invincible.
Oh, he gets the kill. And yeah, his name is up air, so, I mean, he likes to do those up airs.
So he must be a Smash 4 start, because that's where the up thing started.
Right.
How do I play this game? You hit up a lot.
Yeah, basically.
I've got the neutral air starter, but no follow-up.
But up air is keeping him pretty honest right now. He's not doing too bad.
Oh, there's the back air.
Yeah, he's going to clean it up.
Nice little pin missile. Gets the pill. Says my projectile is better than yours because it has angles.
Right. Doesn't even open as much either.
Corrin throwing out all types of attacks.
Yeah, I see him going for a lot of up smashes, and he kind of, Doc wasn't really above him, so I don't know about that.
Doc wasn't anywhere near him when he did that one. It's like, are you expecting him to run over and jump into that one, or what?
You never know in Smash 4.
It could happen. Although I don't think Dr. Mario has that much mobility. Decided to land to get the down smash to Martha, and gets that up B that I was talking about. It's so deadly. It just takes so much priority. As soon as you hit it, they're gone.
You know what frame it is?
I honestly do not.
It's really fast, though. It's getting a lot of kills with it.
Like, I feel like it has invincibility, because he just can power through so much with that.
Yeah. Kind of reminds me of True Shoryu.
Yes, like you go to challenge it, you're not knowing what it is, and then you see what it is, and you're like, well, I just lost.
Right. And they're taking it back to Smashville.
Oh, dirt and stupid rule not being fully enforced, because that is, you are not allowed to play on the same stage twice.
I think I did that a few times in my matches.
Well, I also saw a match played on Lylat, and that hurt my soul, because at all of my events, Lylat is banned. It's like, it's not a, there are 16 stages, and Lylat is not one of them. Alright, but we have quite a bit of work from Tech Boy right here. Yeah. 107% to the 31. We have up air struggling to get on stage, hold its footing.
He's missing those punishes that he really needs.
Alright, neutral there, no follow-up.
Just throws out a Dragon Fang shot.
Did a quick one thinking he would catch him off guard. It didn't work, got him punished, and now he's dead.
Yep. He's got an uphill battle here. He can do it, though.
Oh, in this game, anything can happen. Oh, he should have let that go.
I was thinking that Tech Boy was going to go for a jab reset there.
All right, what do we got? We got a little bit of just miss spacing. No one hitting anyone. There we go. Flare to down tilt to, here's a forward smash.
Just throws out that counter. Oh, that fair is going to clean it up.
That forward air is so strong.
Yeah.
Tech Boy loves that fair.
Yeah.
He really does. He tries for it so hard.
I'm looking forward to playing him.
Have you not played him yet?
Not yet.
Oh, well,
I think I can.